Dahil sa kumakalat na social media posts tungkol sa horror stories in the hands of Bureau of Immigration officials, may narapat ni Commissioner Norman Tancinco na sagutin ang ilan sa kanila. In particular, yung kwento ng Filipino OFW na umuwi dito sa Pilipinas for vacation but wanted to go to a third country. Ayon sa immigration officer, may record siya. Umalis daw siya ng bansa on a tourist visa, went to another country, at doon nag-apply ng working visa. Granted naman po ito and she had been working abroad since then. Ang tanong, illegal ba ito? Hindi sinabi ni Commissioner Tancinco na illegal ito. Gayunpaman, ginamit itong basihan na i-offload si Madam OFW in line with their policy against human trafficking. Sa madaling sabi, in-offload si Madam on the suspicion na posible siyang maging biktima. Biktima na nakauwi. Dagdag ni Commissioner Tancinco, iimbestigahan pa nila si Madam OFW dahil may nakita silang mga social media posts niya na di umano'y nagre-recruit ng mga kababayan to work abroad. Personally, tingin ko masama yung timing nun kasi it makes them sound vengeful or naghihigante. Gayunpaman, sige, kung may basihan para imbestigahan siya, by all means, she should be investigated. But it doesn't take away the original question. Reasonable ba yung pag-offload nila? For most of us, hindi. Sa part 3, pag-usapan natin kung ano yung possible legal actions we can take in such instances or in instances when officials treat you badly. Mabilis na kwentuhan galing sa Luminous.